the government halts the entire construction industry for a period of 2 weeks. I'm Kira Hagedorn from Marshall White Projects, and this is our September update. When the developers face economic pressures, such as a restrictive supply chain and an increase in both site acquisition and construction costs. Construction costs alone have risen in excess of 10% since the start of the year on a range of fundamental raw materials such as timber and steel. It's often the end consumer who ends up bearing the brunt of these unwanted changes. Of course, delays happen, COVID strikes, materials and tradespeople don't arrive as previously planned. However, good developers with a proven track record of delivering apartments and townhouses throughout all economic climates should be valued more than ever by buyers. Their reputation and their continued good name depends on their actions mirroring promises. It's no wonder property has always been a water cooler topic and fills newspaper columns on a daily basis. Over the past decade, the average price point for a Bayside house has risen from $1,254,000 to $1,870,000. Burundara from $1,310,000 to $2.1 million. And Stonnington from $1,150,000 to also $2.1 million. It's not by chance that we've continued to work with developers who focus within the wealth belt of Metro Melbourne, some for a decade and beyond. These off-the-plan opportunities then not only become an aspirational place in which to live, but an astute property investment as well. ADA Leveson Street, North Melbourne. Tucked between the bustling CBD and the vibrant culture patchwork of Melbourne's inner north, 88 Leveson is a sleek series of multi-level homes that reference the industrial character of North Melbourne's past and intrude the lifestyle of its residents today. Brought to you by long-established developers Cedar Woods, an Australia-wide property developer who has earned a reputation for delivering exceptional residential projects for now over three decades. In collaboration with architects Genton and interior designers Adele Bates, these stylized townhomes will offer both a lift option and rooftop gardens opening to the CBD. A very limited number of 3 and 4 bedroom townhomes will range from $1,695,000 to $1,985,000. For further information, contact my colleague Liam. If you haven't already done so, please go to our website and register on any one of our projects. One-on-one appointments are now available, and as expected, buyer inquiry is now filling most available spaces from now until year's end. To get ahead of the crowd, contact any one of us at Marshall White Projects today who can offer you advice to help you move forward with your new property requirements. Finally, owing to the imminent arrival of baby Hagedorn, I may not see you next month. So stay safe and look after one another.